All right, so the missions we can do now are chain of evidence, drug bust. Which, you know what? Let's go and do the drug bust, because I'm pretty sure that I can actually just... Okay, why is it not letting me in these cars? There we go. It's like, wait, what? What? Precision. See, bitch! Thanks for the ride. Cambria for sport. Cambria for any time at all. Man, this is probably one of the best start of fall games that has come out in recent memory. Okay. Yeah. I can enter this way. Here, let me just go through there like this on foot. I don't want to park on the court again like last time. It might be a little suspicious. Oh shit! No, you don't, bitch. I just got done with training. Not you either, bitch. You guys ready for that leg break? No, not yet. And... Oh, there it goes! That was dirty. There we go. I'm surprised that doesn't just absolutely kill him, you know? Or not kill him. Of course, a broken leg's not gonna end everything. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh! Ah, that's that. You see that ticker go down? Of course, there's a bigger guy. It's always a bigger guy. Ow! Use that weapon, boy. Use that weapon. I'm gonna let it shine. Beat that ass. This guy, look at this fool. Give me that baton, bitch. I disarmed him. The fuck down. Where's your friends at, huh? Ah, ooh, he's got a crowbar. That should give it to me. Wait for it. This poor guy's about to get his damn leg broken. Why can't I fucking kill you guys? Damn it, you can't grab these guys. Come on with your bad self. Well, that was it. So that was like the drug bust or what? Nearby thugs completed. That's the name of the mission. No, I'm kidding. That would be fucked up. Alright, so now what? Hack the camera? Where's the hell? Where's the camera at? I don't know if the cops are coming and I'm like timed on this one too, but hopefully not. I mean, it does kind of have to go through the police, so I don't really know if it matters. Okay. Alright, so 3 and 1. We'll put those in the middle. So I need to do 4 and then 5. Alright, so 6 and 7. So 3 has been in 2 different spots, so we're going to put 3 here. Put 4 there. Okay, that's good. Let's go ahead and move 4 and 7. And then do 8. Okay. So obviously 4 goes here and then 9 goes in the last one. The fuck? What did I... There we go. I was like, did I not use 0? I thought I did. All right, now I use it. Now I got to get back home. So let me go back home and do it that way. So there we go. Let me see what this. Oh no, that's okay. Every time I pass one of those, it's like you can do something, but it just tells you to jump over it. So it's nothing amazing. Aren't these some good ass graphics? I mean, you're watching the video, so I don't know. What are you like? I mean, I'm kind of curious. Just, I guess, for comments and stuff like that, like, kind of curious where you guys are from. Currently, I live in the U.S. I'm hoping to travel around the world probably sometime next year, starting next year, whatever. And I really have no set destination I'm going to go, but I definitely want to travel the world. Japan's one of the first places I want to go. And I know this game takes place in Hong Kong, so before you jump the gun. And then also, I don't know. Probably whoever I'm with, we'll probably go together, and that'll be it. Since I can pretty much do these videos from anywhere, that's kind of what I want to do. Live this crazy lifestyle. I like the song. Wait a minute. Chain and evident. Okay, I wanted to go home, so yeah. This is what I was trying to do. I don't know why the hell I came here. I thought this was just taking me there. It's shaped like a house for a minute. At least I thought it was from a distance. I know I'm just fucking everything up. Oh, got his ass. I know I got some shitty driving. Before you even leave a comment, I already know. I'm kind of curious if I still got that badass car.
What was that?
No, man, I'm not going to hurt you. Ah, shit, I gotta go inside just to, like, refresh everybody so they don't, they don't think I'm crazy. Okay, so the shrines still glow even if you've gotten one, so a lot of times I might have passed one, but I've already actually gotten it, so not really a big deal. Why can't you just open your own door? Why do you gotta kick that shit in, you know? I didn't realize I had so many setups, so. Any of them gonna get off and come up here? He hasn't really done anything yet, so. Making the arrest is kind of. I don't know. This is the one I just set up, though, on the court. I'm just gonna have him arrested. I mean, I hate to do it. I don't really know what he's not really doing anything except talking. Let's just try this, then. Yeah.
Positive ID on suspect!
Oh, they got him. There he goes. Takedown. See, he really didn't have anything on him. So I don't know. Drug bust. So I guess it was successful. All right, cop upgrades. Use slinger to break. Okay, to set off alarms or breaking the window. I can do this. Fast disarm. Let's do this. I've been kind of wanting to do that for a while, so. Alright. We're not fucking around no more. Been using the same clothes for a while, so maybe I'll change it up here soon. Not that it really matters, you know? Let's check the phone really quick. Contacts. Why can't I get... I want to contact Tiffany, but I it won't let me, you know? Like I'm worried about her. I'm gonna talk to this guy and get that badass sports car. Yes, sir. It's always there too. Nice. I might do some more races just to get, you know, what kind of cars they got. And it's always in my garage. That is awesome. Woo! All right. Let's see here. That stuff's good. That stuff's good. Hey, let me just pull over. Oh, look, you done scratched my car. Done scratched my damn car. Hang on. Chain of evidence. Martial arts. No, we've already done that one. Manual map destination. So really, chain of evidence is the next thing. I don't know if you got to do the martial arts thing twice. I did it once and failed, then I beat it. So I don't know if you just keep doing it or what. This seems like the only thing you can do right now. Shit, I gotta go the other way. They cut me off. Did you see that shit?
wait for it.
Yeah, here we go. I was about to say, you can get through here.
Dead body trash bags.
Or not just trash, I know it.
You okay?
No, I'm in big trouble. I really need your help, please.
What's wrong?
It's this...
A gun?
Yes. Charlie made me carry it in my purse for him. He didn't want the cops to find it, so he made me take it. And now he's gone, and I don't know what to do with it.
Charlie, he's one of Dog Eyes' people, right?
Yes, and you took over, right? So in a way, the gun is yours, too. You'll take it, won't you?
Sure, I'll take it. That's it? That's your big problem.
Yes, thank you so much, Wei. I knew I was right to trust you.
Don't worry, Tiffany. I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Wei. You're the greatest.